the Lord shall arise upon thee. Gaza is a prophetic eyes, and it's only Zion that have Gaza.
Life would have been like if I hadn't come in contact with
the latter days, in the last day, the mountain of the house of the Lord shall be exalted above Yama. Presence, let the bring that strange itching in your body. Hey, Maka, Leke, Daana, Oskada, Leke,
ah, yeah. Moses appeared and he came before the children of Israel. He had to put a veil because of the light that is on his face.
Pastor Benjuma Musa is a man sent with an apostolic and prophetic mandate to bring healing, the revelation of God's word to the nations of the earth, and to raise a people of power who will manifest the kingdom through the operation of the Holy Spirit.
Let's go to 2 Corinthians chapter 3, verse 7. If the ministration of death, written and engraven in stone, was glorious, so that the children of Israel could not steadfastly behold the face of Moses for the glory of his word countenance, which glory was to be done away. When you look at what Paul is saying here, what is Paul talking about here? Paul is saying, he's talking about the personal glory that Moses had when he came from the mountains of the Lord. Paul was talking about Moses' personal glory when he came from the mountain of God. He said, but if the ministration of death, written and engraven in stones, was glorious, so that the children of Israel could not steadfastly behold the face of Moses. When Moses came down from the mountain, the glory of God was seen on his face, because he has been in the presence of God for 40 days and 40 nights. 40 days and 40 nights. The presence was so strong on him that the children of Israel could not behold his face. They could not. That was the glory, the personal glory of Moses. There is a glory of the Lord